This video is intended as a guide on how to set up the Nox T3 sleep system. The carry case includes everything that you need for the home sleep study. Snap the two clips of the T3 device close to the collar of your t-shirt, so the T3 device sits on top of the chest, and make sure the device display faces forward. Take one belt and snap it to one of the connectors on the back of the T3 device. Then arrange the belt around your back. Make sure the belt is not twisted. The device will automatically begin recording once the belt is securely connected. Once the counter is visible, the study has successfully started. Position the belt just below your armpits. Take the second belt and snap one end of the belt to one of the connectors on the abdomen belt connector. Arrange the belt around your back. Make sure the belt is not twisted. Position the belt just above the belly button. The nasal cannula is connected by pressing the end into the pressure input on the Nox T3 device. Take the end with the prongs, make sure they face downwards, and place the prongs gently into your nostrils. Pull the cannula tubing over your ears, then position it under your chin. You can slide the fastener under the chin to hold the cannula tubing securely in place. You can put a little piece of tape on the cannula on either cheek to hold it securely in place. The oximeter is placed on the wrist of either hand, like a wristwatch. Secure the Velcro strap around the wrist. Place the oximeter finger probe on the index finger until the finger reaches the end of the probe. You can secure the probe with tape to ensure an accurate reading on the pulse oximeter. Remove any nail polish from your fingernail. It is okay to change fingers during the night. You have successfully finished attaching the Nox T3 sleep system. Go to bed as you would usually do. Once you have completed the test, do not discard any of the sensors or items. Simply place everything back into the carry case and return.